Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. In today's video, we're going to walk through the setup of Overseerr to enhance your Plex Media server experience. First, you'll need to access Overseerr web interface through the Docker tab. If required, log in with your Plex account. In the settings, set the host name for Plex. Since Plex and Overseerr are on the same custom network, you can use Plex for this purpose. After configuring your Plex host name, save the changes. Now, enable your movies and TV shows libraries and click Continue. Next, you'll need to add your radar and sonar instances to Overseerr. Start by clicking Add Radar Server. This server will be set as the default. Name it Radar and set the host name to Radar. Retrieve your API key from Flat Notes and click the Test button to ensure the connection works. Choose your available quality profile and root folder, and then click Add Server. To add your anime instance, add Radar Server. Skip the default server setup, and use Radar Anime as server and host name. Modify the port to match your server and get your API key from Flat Notes. Don't forget to test the connection. Select the quality profile, root folder, and click Add Server. For your sonar server, start by clicking Add Sonar Server. Make it the default server. Name it Sonar, and set the host name to Sonar. Get your API key from Flat Notes and test the connection. Select the quality profile and root folder. In the language profile, choose deprecated. You can skip the anime settings, since we are using a separate instance for anime. Enable the season folders option and click Add Server. To add the anime instance, follow similar steps. Click Add Sonar Server. Skip the default server setup. Set the server and host name to Sonar Anime. Update the port. Get your API key. And test the connection. Select the quality profile, root folder, language profile, and enable season folders before saving. With this configuration complete, Overseerr will provide you with information on what's trending, popular, and upcoming. You can also browse networks, genres, studios, and filter movies and series based on various properties. Finally, navigate to the Settings and Users section. Enable auto-approval and save your preferences. Don't forget to add Overseerr to Heimdall, and ensure auto-start is enabled on the Docker tab. Thanks for watching, and if you found this guide helpful, remember to like and subscribe for more content.